See children, our next lesson, fun at school. Okay, circle the things you can take to school. Here they gave few pictures. What are they? Book and pencil, school bag, doll, water bottle and puppy. So which one you would like to take to school, children? Book and pencil? Yes, we have to take. School bag, we have to take to school. Doll? No, we should not take. Water bottle? Yes. Puppy? No. Okay, next. See, if you were coming to the school, we would have lot of enjoyment in the school, right? Now, listen carefully the lesson. Amishi and Ayan are ready for school. They wait at the bus stop with mother. See here, Amishi and Ayan, they were waiting at the bus stop. The bus comes and they get on it. See, school bus came and they are going into the bus. Mother says bye. She waves at them. Today is fun day at school. All the children are in the activity room. They do many fun things. Today, all the children were having activity and they were very excited and to perform the activity. The teacher helps the children. She gives them different things to do. Amishi plays with playing doll. She makes funny shapes. Suraj uses crayons. He colors a big cow blue. See what Amishi is doing? She is playing with dough and she is making different things, different shapes. Okay, Suraj, what he is doing? He is coloring a big cow in blue color. So, have you seen blue cow, children? No, but here Suraj is drawing a cow and he is coloring with blue crayon. Okay. Gurmeet sticks pictures in a book. He sticks 6 apples on a tree. Erini draws a house. It has 4 windows. See, and Gurmeet, what he is doing? He is sticking 6 apples on a tree. And Erini is drawing a house with 4 windows. Next. Lima draws a fish. It is big. It has black eyes and silver skin. And what Lima is doing? She is drawing a fish. It is very big fish with black eyes and silver skin. Some children do other things. They read stories. Some make buildings with building blocks. The teacher says, children, now we must clean up the room. Gurmeet, please put these crayons in the box. Lima, put the playing doll in that box. Erini, bring those books and put them on this shelf. Thank you, children. Now shall I tell you all a story or shall we sing a song? The children shout, let's sing. So what teacher is saying? After having their great time with all the dow and all other activities, what teacher is saying now? To keep all the things in the box. Okay, so after playing, we should also keep our all things, toys, everything in the shelf. Okay, children, now which part of the story tells us that the children tidy up after finishing their activities? Read it aloud. So here what they did, please put these crayons in the box. Lima, put the playing doll in that box. Erini, bring those books and put them on the shelf. See, after reading all these books, what did she do? She kept all the books in the shelf. So in that way we have to keep our toys and our things at one place. Okay, children, now we will read lesson. Put your finger, all of you. AMISHI, Amishi. See here, A is starting with capital letter. Why? Because it is a name of a girl. AND. And AYAAN, Ayan. ARER, READY, Ready. FOR, For. SCHOOL, School. See here, this A and this A starting with capital letter. Why? Because these are the name of the persons. And after every sentence, we have to put full stop. And next sentence, we have to start with a capital letter. Okay? Amishi and Ayan are ready for school. THEY, they. WAIT, wait. AT, at. THE, BUS, bus. STOP, stop. WITH, with. MOTHE, are mother. They wait at the bus stop with mother. THE, BUS, bus. COMES, comes. AND, and. THEY, they. GET, get. ON, on. IT, it. The bus comes and they get on it. MOTHER, mother. SAYS, says. BYE, by. SHE, she. WAVES, waves. AT, at. THEM, them. Mother says bye. She waves at them. Waves means what? See here. Moves hand from side to say hello or goodbye. Okay? Next. TODAY, today. IS is FUN, fun. DAY, day. AT, at. SCHOOL, school. Today is fun day at school. ALL, all. THE, the. CHILDREN, children. ARER, INN. THE, the. ACTIVITY, activity. ROOM, room. All the children are in the activity room. THEY, they. DO, do. MANY, many. FUN, fun. THINGS, things. They do many fun things. Next, THE. TACHER, teacher. HELPS, helps. THE. CHILDREN, children. The teacher helps the children. SHE, she. GIVES, gives. THEM, them. DIFFERENT, different. THINGS, things. TO, do. DO, do. She gives them different things to do. AMISHI, Amishi. PLAYS, place. WITH, with. PLAYING, playing. DOUGH, do. Amishi plays with playing do. SHE, MAKES, makes. FUNNY, funny. SHAPES, shapes. She makes funny shapes. SURAJ, Suraj. USES, uses. CRAYONS, crayons. Suraj uses crayons. HE, COLOURS, colors. A, BIG, big. COW, cow. BLUE, blue. He colors a big cow blue. GURMEET, Gurmeet. STICKS, sticks. PICTURES, pictures. Iron in a book. Book. Gurmeet sticks pictures in a book. HE, STICKS, sticks. SIX, six. APPLES, apples. ON, on a TREE, tree. He sticks six apples on a tree. ERENE, ERNE. DRAWS, draws. A house, house. Rani draws a house. IT 8 HAS has FOUR 4 WINDOWS windows. It has 4 windows. Next page. LIMA Lima DRAWS draws a FISH fish. Lima draws a fish. IT 8 ISAS BIG big. It is big. IT 8 HAS has BLACK black, EYES ice, AND and SILVER silver, SKIN skin. It has black eyes and silver skin. SOM is some, CHILDREN children, DO do, OTHER other, THINGS things. Some children do other things. THEY they, READ read, STORIES stories. They read stories. SOM is MAKE make, BUILDINGS buildings, WITH with, BUILDING building, BLOCKS blocks. Some make buildings with building blocks. TEACHER teacher, SAYS says, CHILDREN children, NOW now, WEV, MUST must, CLEAN clean, UP up, THE ROOM room. The teacher says, children, now we must clean up the room. GURMEET Gurmeet, PLEASE please, PUT put, THESC these, CRAYONS crayons, IN in THE BOX box. Gurmeet, please put these crayons in the box. LIMA Lima, PUT put, THE PLAYING playing, DOUGH down, IN in THAT that, BOX box. Lima, put the playing dough in that box. ERENE Ernie, BRING bring, THOSE those, BOOKS books, AND and, PUT put, THEM them, ON on, THIS this, SHELF shelf. Ernie, bring those books and put them on this shelf. THANK thank, YOU. CHILDREN children, thank you children. NOW now, SHALL shell, ITELL tell, YOUU, ALL a, STORY story, OR SHALL shall, WEV SING sing a SONG song. Now shall I tell you all a story or shall we sing a song? THE CHILDREN children, SHOUT shout, LET S apostrophe S let's, SING sing. The children shout, let's sing. So in this way, take help of your parents, children, sit beside them and put your finger and try to read every word like this. Okay, children? And see, children, you can also do your own creativity. See, like Amishi is playing with dove and Suraj is coloring something. In this way, you can also take clay or dove and you can prepare your, you can make your own things. Okay, for example, ball, Ganesha,
that's your choice. Anything you can make, okay, or draw a picture and neatly color it, okay, but only you have to do that. Don't take help of your parents in this activity. Whatever you know, you should try to do that, okay, children.